Golazo! Golazo! No have to say about this game. Are you looking forward to that?
Well, I hope that the program continues and we keep going to tournaments and winning.
Very good. Thank you. All right, Tenesha, you know, you had a fantastic tournament for the team, helped them to 2 wins and 2 matches. How you felt about it?
Honestly, I felt good. Well, it's my first time playing on the sand. I always play on the grass, but I felt very good.
What about your love for beach soccer now? Is it something you think you're going to pursue a little bit longer?
To be honest, my love for beach soccer is 100.
All right.
100.
What do you thought was the key for us in this tournament, the girls being able to come together and working under Chad? What spurred you on all of this?
Well, we didn't have much training session, but we came out there and we do what we're supposed to do.
And what would you like to see happen with this team now?
Well, to be honest, I would like for us to be continue training and pushing harder.
Will you continue going back on the grass as well, or are you going to try and probably see how much more beach soccer you have in you?
Well, I honestly would like to play the boat sport.